Ready?
We're gonna start this one. It's about Walmart's return policy.
We appreciate that. Any feedback is most welcome.
Except the feedback that we got to begin with. That's not the feedback we
want. All right, thanks. Thank you so much. Still trying to iron out some of the bugs from last night, too, so bear with me. This is a song, I think it was written by some members of the B-Cons, if you know who they are. We learned it through Bonnie Prince Billy. We like it. It's called Horses.
Right?
tempted friend. Ride the range and never worry. I won't disappear into the night. Everybody needs an angel. Is that devil by my side? Death's head ring on his finger. Four more hand on the inside the courtroom, as the sudden twilight turns black, torches burn into the sand. Out on the wrong side of the track, make those horses jump through hoops of flame. Let the good Lord do the driving. Pour the boss in the street. Campfires burning. I go out walking on my own. Day and night the world keeps turning. Frightened people hiding in their home. Everybody needs an angel. Death's head ring upon his finger. Poor boy hanging on the line. Everybody needs an angel. Here's that devil by my side. Death's head ring upon his finger.
Here's a song about a tree and a house. It's got no words in it. So. You like it?
It's easy to remember. No words.
Okay.
Two, three, four.
a musical self-portrait. It's called The Butcher Song.
CD that he put out back in 2011, and that's the title track off of that. I tell you what, I always make him blush or annoy him by speaking highly of that record, but it's one of my favorite records, and it just happens that, you know, one of my best friends made it. So if you like that song, talk to him, and you can get a whole album of songs equally as good.
Cover photo by the late great Bob Reuter of St. Louis. Quite a photographer.
Do you want to do Cheryl?
Let's do Cheryl.
Chris is gonna sing for us. Chris wrote that song about his first cousin.
I had a crush on her.
He's from Louisiana, so you know.
We used to make fun of people from Arkansas, and I realize now I don't have the high ground on that. I gotta think about that.
What should we do next?
The temperance field or goggle eye?
Goggle eye? Should we do goggle eye? You want to hear a fishing song?
Alright, okay.
Fishing song in there. I'll
cop it off. This tune's called Goggle Eye.
goggle eye, goggle oh. Well, I met Bishop some time ago. I crumbled up crackers and I set the trap. I smoked for 10 minutes and I come on back. Don't you know my surprise? Just one little old goggle eye.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, Matt Schmidt's gonna, this is one of the first songs I ever heard him play about a decade ago. And he's a very apt songwriter in his own right. So he's gonna play you one. Called For the Birds.
Was it the...
Yeah.
I wrote this song while I was living in a tent in Zion National Park.
Yeah.
And I was just sitting around playing guitar on a day off, and there was this crow there was a crow up in the tree just walking away. So I wrote this song called For the Birds.
And you're late.
Thank you. Good intentions of actually putting together a set that was for the allotted time slot.
We didn't follow through on it.
I hope everybody's having a good time here in Hartford. It's really nice to be in it. My second year here is pretty darn cool.
Here's another one Adam wrote. We like this one. It's actually racing up the charts back in Cuba, Missouri. A lot. All right, this one's called Sure.
It sold well under 3 million copies.
Ready? All right.
Thank you.
Matt's going to play you another original that he had written, Birth of a Daughter.
Yes, sweetie. You look tired.
I wrote this song when my wife was pregnant with our daughter, and it's kind of about all that. It's called Anything Is Possible.
All right.
Many of years went by. with me.
Well, thank you so much for listening, folks. We're the Idea Men from Crawford County, Missouri. And we're really thrilled to be here. We've got some t-shirts and CDs if you're interested. And, we're going to be back on this stage again Saturday night at 8:30. So we got some other songs we'll play. Hopefully. Another one Adam wrote. He says it's about an internet stalker.
Is that true? Is that really what the song's about?
No, I mean, there's elements.
Internet stalking? YouTube stalking?
Love song slash that,
Fine line,
It's a fine line.
A crooked love song, let's call it.
But you left me loosely.
Alright, here we sit. So it says like a... Well...
You got a smile that's quite contagious, and I've got a heart that's big and blue. I don't like this space between us. I'm photoshopping myself with you. See, I've been wanting to get together, and I've been bummed about being alone. Get the expensive picture paper, and I'm photoshopping us next to our home. Stand to lose about 20 pounds. Don't that make such a pretty picture if I photoshop the sign on the town? Well, can't you feel that feet a tugging? Why so long in saying yes? Our hearts are already hugging now. What's your name and your address? Thank you.
Thanks, Andrew.